In a typical US city, pavements can comprise 1/3 to 2/5 of the surface area. And in cities, what we've found is that you replace this nice, naturally cool vegetation with typically dark paved surfaces. And that those dark surfaces are able to absorb a lot of sunlight very effectively, and they later re-radiate that energy as heat. And so that causes cities to heat up quite a bit more than surrounding rural and suburban areas. Conventional pavements have typically and traditionally been made of asphalt. And this means that it's basically black rocks bound together by a black glue. So that's a lot of darkness that very effectively absorbs sunlight. Cool pavements are paved surfaces that are more effective at reflecting sunlight. So by reflecting more sunlight than traditional paved surfaces, they're able to absorb less heat from the sun and keep cities and communities cooler. Here at Berkeley Lab, we have a brand new parking lot that's been paved in dark asphalt pavement. So we've teamed with industry partners to put down 6 cool pavement coatings over sections of that lot. And they vary in shade and color. And we intend it mostly as a demonstration so that we can show visitors to lab that there are actually technologies and products for cool pavements that are on the market and can be implemented in your home or city. What we're able to do is see the nice comparison between the temperatures that a hot black surface can reach versus the nice relatively cooler temperatures of a cool pavement. And so on a hot summer day, we've seen temperature differences of about 40 degrees Fahrenheit between the dark black asphalt pavement and any one of the cool coatings. So we actually hosted a workshop here at Berkeley Lab intended primarily for local government officials on the benefits of reflective pavement surfaces. And so this helped educate them in a fairly technical way about the benefits that could come from their implementation of cooler surfaces in their cities and communities, such as decreased air temperature, improved air quality, and improved public health. So these are things that seem to have resonated pretty well, and we're hopeful that this can get the ball rolling on some local government action for cool pavement.